The whole department knows that my niece and stepdaughter are suspects in Niall's murder. I mean, there's a lot of pressure on me to recuse myself.
So why don't you?
Would you, if it was one of your daughters?
Do you want the politically correct answer, or do you want the truth?
Alexis, you would stay as close to the investigation as possible. I guess that's what they call karmic retribution.
What have you ever done to deserve any bad karma?
I've had a very misspent youth.
Oh, well, so have we all. Whatever you've done, you've more than redeemed yourself, trust me.
Doesn't give me the right to judge.
Judge whom?
When Michael killed Claudia, Sonny and his entire organization did everything they could to cover it up. You know, I was the first one to point fingers, pontificating about how they just made things worse, that Michael would not have even spent time in prison if they had only come forward in the beginning.
You know, that was a miscalculation on a lot of our parts.
Yeah, well, I see now I would have done the same thing. Look, if Robin and Maxie killed Lisa, I wouldn't hesitate to cover it up.
But you're not, right?
I have access to all the case files, all the evidence. I appoint the officers on the case. I can appoint cops on the case who will make mistakes. So the record is cluttered with superfluous detail. So all the facts get lost in the shuffle. You see, there's a million ways to bury a case without suppressing evidence.
Great. I've seen that you clearly thought this through.
Every single night since Lisa disappeared and Robin and Maxie were suspects.
You haven't taken action, have you?
No.
Good.
You believe me, don't you?
Of course I believe you.
Why?
Why would you even ask me that? Why would you
ask me if I believe
you?
Let's face it, Alexis, aside from a few painful Thanksgivings and a New Year's Eve in a broken down car by the side of the road, we barely know each other.
I don't think that's true.
Come on, I could be lying in every conversation we ever had. You know, I could be setting you up to represent Robin and Maxie because I'm the one who killed Lisa.
What is wrong?
Why not? Why not me? I despise Lisa. I could have cheerfully killed her, never thought a thing about it. You know, who's going to suspect the police commissioner?
Get in here, will you please? Have you lost it? You're going to have this conversation in the middle of a police department? It is beyond ill-advised.
It doesn't mean I didn't do it.
You didn't do it. If you did it, you would have said that you did it. You also wouldn't let your girls go through a criminal investigation.
Maybe you're not the best lawyer for me after all.
You just hired me. Now you're going to fire me?
Until now, you know, framing myself to exonerate Robin and Maxie never crossed my mind.
Good, because it's a terrible idea. And I really resent you blaming me for this all of a sudden.
I was just hoping to show you my dark side.
What?
Dark, tortured, dangerous. Let's face it. That's what you find attractive.
Oh, that is so hideously accurate. I really need to get back into therapy. I'm not sure I've been a great example to the girls. One married a mobster, the other is in love with a gambler. I'm telling you, if Molly brings home a teenage perp, I'm putting her in boarding school for the rest of her life.
That's a bit hypocritical, warning your girls against men that you couldn't resist.
I'd like to think of it as a benefit to my experience.
So then there's no chance of you getting back with Sonny?
What? Where is that coming from now?
Talking about you're representing him. Isn't that how you started your first romantic relationship?
It was a unique circumstance.
That you were on retainer, that you were living across the hall?
Both. I was single, I was unattached, now I have dependents, and I can't afford a lapse of judgment.
So then what do you tell your daughters to look for in a relationship?
Well, I tell them they don't need to have a relationship if they don't want one, but if they find somebody that's nice and ethical and compassionate and a Democrat and handsome and... Oh, my God, it's so hot. I am so hot. Isn't it hot in here?
I'm very comfortable. Go on, you were saying...
No, I was saying that, you know what? Look at the time. You know, Molly needs me. I gotta go. So you'll call me if something comes up.
Can I call you for any other reason?
Yes. I mean, no. I mean, sure. Just, you know, I'm around.